Wondering how to top up your windscreen fluid, or even how to make your very own? Let's find out. Look for a lid that's labeled with the words windscreen washer fluid or a symbol showing two spurts of water. Insert a funnel and fill up to full on the level indicator with windscreen washer fluid. Take out the funnel and close the lid. You can also make your own windscreen washer fluid by using two parts water to one part window cleaner.